take Natalya seriously.
Yeah, she is an extremely great competitor.
There's the layout from the former Divas champion, and Layla picks up the victory here.
Here is your winner, Layla.
And let's not forget, Eve, that Layla will at some point have a return match coming. You will have to face this young woman once again.
And I welcome her. I welcome her to challenge me once again. I want nothing but the best for the Divas division.
You were noticeably more aggressive out there tonight. Any thoughts?
Would you say aggressive, or would you say more of a woman with a very valid point that I'm trying to prove? And if it's aggression, then I'll take it as that. And I feel like the watching Eve, and she's holding, that's my title. It was very hard for me, so I feel like I took out my frustrations a little bit on Natalya, but you know what? I'm here to prove that title's gonna be mine, and I'm going to prove that there is something. She has something to do with that Caitlyn was taken out or attacked or whatever. There's something just not right there.
Roxana is trying to grab the Cobra and inadvertently fell out of the ring, and there's that uppercut. Cesaro with the cover. Well, Santino's out, with the officials making sure that Roxana's okay, and also trying to get her out of the ring.
What's happening here? Get out of the ring! Get out of the ring!
And Santino takes advantage, rolls up Cesaro, and Santino's pinned the United States champion! Here is your winner, Santino Marella!
And the celebration begins for Santino!
And just like that,
let's be clear, Santino didn't win the championship there, but he's acting like it.
Well, yeah, but Santino knows that he's probably now next in line to challenge Cesaro for the United States Championship.
Santino, congratulations on your win tonight.
Thank you very much for watching. You see what I just did? I just beat the United States Champion, the person that took the title from me. I knew I could do it. I knew I could beat Antonio Cesaro. All you did was make one mistake. I'm freaking out a little bit right now. I'm feeling so American. Red, white, and blue. I'm going to celebrate. When in Philadelphia, I'll show you. I'm going to Philly cheesesteak. I'm going to run the steps with Rocky. Ring Liberty Bell. Go check out where they signed the big contract. Oh, my God. I knew I could beat him. Son of my God.
You know what this is? It's a bonding moment.
And Kane's not done.
And there's Daniel Bryan.
Kane managed to grab the Usos, and now chaos breaking loose at ringside.
Daniel Bryan and Kane unloading.
Titus O'Neil and Darren Young now in.
After all the problems tonight and all the infighting between Daniel Bryan and Kane, it's come to this. In a weird sort of way, it's perfect unity.
Usos wanted to get your comment. Obviously, you got a up close and personal look at the tag team champions, Kane and Daniel Bryan. What are your thoughts?
My thoughts? Something wrong with that tag team. Them fools is crazy.
Crazy.
They ain't there all in the head, both of them. They're a weird tag team, but there's something wrong with them, man.
For them to go on a rampage out there like that, hitting everybody with chairs,
they ain't right.
Crazy, man. Both of them deserve each other. They're both crazy.
In terms of teamwork, you know, if you were to rate things out of 10, they're probably a 0. But in terms of danger, you give, you know, they're like 20 out of 10. We're out there just having a look, and they decide to not only beat up their opponents with chairs, but all the surrounding tag teams.
No reason at all. You know, like together, for some reason, they won the tag team championships. Individuals, they're great. As a tag team, I'm not too sure yet. They're both freaking crazy, man. They deserve to be in the angry management classes.
I'm almost glad we were out there to take that kind of pain. We know what kind of pain they bring. They don't know what kind of pain we bring. And we know we can work through. We know we can get through. So, in a sick way, it almost gives us a little bit of an advantage of what they bring to the table.